Hey, I got a present for you.
I'm gonna open presents, okay?
I think I might know what they are. Just says iPhone.
Funniest thing you could do at a pool party. A cannonball.
Very nice.
Welcome to Christmas.
Hey guys, so I thought it would be fun if I filmed a video on how my family celebrates Christmas. I'm always really curious how other families celebrate it. Because when I tell people about how my family does, they're always like, that's crazy. I just have a really big family, so our Christmases are like really huge because everyone comes to my grandma's house and it's like this huge thing. So I thought I would film it and put it on the internet for everyone to know how I celebrate Christmas. So on Christmas Eve, we started heading down to my grandma's house, but on the way we stopped at my aunt's house because she just had a baby, so she didn't want to travel. So we stopped at her house and exchanged gifts with my aunts on my dad's side. And here's the videos that I took there.
Okay. Thanks, Nathan. Thanks for that. I'm like, you didn't know
that. Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
I just.
Sorry,
guys.
Look at it.
Skate 3? Thank you!
You're welcome.
Oh, ew. Maggie.
This is my...
Maggie, come here. Come here, Maggie. Come here.
Isn't that something like the UN could take up?
It's a bunch of pair of pants.
He was just saying he hopes he gets more pants. He said that this morning. I really hope I get some pants.
I know.
Those aren't the pants that you're wearing right now.
No, they're gray.
Are you branching out?
They are identical to the pants
exactly
I'm wearing
the same,
right now.
Just different colors.
Just a different color. Interesting.
Otherwise, people catch on.
They are. Their legs. Their legs are more straight leg rather than like boot cut.
Look good.
I'm
so quiet.
I mean, we can get some noise in here. I just got to take my pinky out of Davis's mouth.
I got my speaker, my shower speaker.
Oh, somebody went on your college wish list.
No plate
like home. Is this one batteries? It is AA batteries. Thank you.
I've had a lot of friends say Stephen Davis, the running back for the Redskins.
Yeah.
And before we chose his name, I didn't even think of that. I was like, oh man.
Dad, I bet you can't wait to be a granddad. I think I just ruined Christmas.
Baby, stop crying by doing this. Just gotta move the body. Keep the hips moving. It's okay.
This one is for McKayla. Merry Christmas Eve. This one is for Parker. Merry Christmas Eve. You already had some Christmas presents today?
Yes.
Awesome. And that one's for Mason.
Christmas vacation pajamas.
Those are very similar to your other favorite ones.
I know. I brought those with me. Actually.
I figured lightweight would be really good for Christmas.
Can I wear these in front of the family?
I thought they would be more like what you'd be comfortable wearing because
they are.
You don't like wearing pajama pants.
This is true.
But no, you shouldn't wear them.
I'm gonna wear them.
There's
right
the
now.
Moose mug. No, they're not. No, you have some that are worse than that. Way
we'll
worse.
See.
All right, so that's all I filmed for Christmas Eve, and now it's 5 or 6 a.m. on Christmas Day.
There it is.
What?
Your coffee!
Aren't we snobs?
Just need a
Candle and Troy with me.
Don't you need coffee to be able to make this coffee? Yeah, do you need caffeine to be able to do this process?
Some of it is
look pretty because you're on camera.
Hey guys. What's up?
I get a loofah every year. But I have the same loofah that I got like 3 years ago.
Ew, do you know you're supposed to replace those because I get mold in them?
I'm kidding. It's just a joke. Thanks, Mom. Thanks for the loofah.
Hey.
What's your guess? I can't tell which way is up and which way is down at this point. I don't think that the one that's in this bag is on this.
Doesn't it have to be?
That's what I thought.
Oh,
I was wrong.
You opened it without me recording you.
Whose fault is
you
that?
You heathen. What? Oh, okay, bye. Bye. Hey, buddy.
Holy crap.
Oh, he's in trouble.
Mason was Santa Claus for her school.
I think that it's this one. Now let me just.
The camera work on that was gonna be is gonna be fantastic.
I'm a wizard at this. I don't think I wanna. I was right. No, you don't have to see what's actually in the bag. Just know that I was right.
Which one did you think it was? You think it was this one?
I think it was that one.
I think you got two cornberries?
Oh my gosh, I was right!
Wow. Me when I'm a cheater at life.
So every Christmas Eve, my granddaddy will start making the breakfast. He'll start doing the eggs. On Christmas morning, some of my cousins come over really early and help my granddaddy get the egg sandwiches ready. I walk around in their little aprons and hand them all out.
Thank you, granddaddy.
Hey, what do we say to the person after they wreck the dump truck? Do you remember? What?
Oh, I'm fired.
Comfortable chair.
I'm just saving it.
Hi. Welcome to Christmas.
Slide over here. Now I'm with Uncle Park.
Hey, I got a present for you. Check this out.
Hey,
ready?
Yes! I left this at your house on December 1st.
Yeah, like
last year.
Yeah, very long time ago.
McKayla. Tell McKayla.
I'm gonna open presents, okay?
We wanna open presents, so let's go, guys.
Oh.
Ezra's ready. Ezra's the only one that's ready. Ezra is chomping at the bit.
Enough.
Almost like me.
How do you remember it was December 1st? Is this Christmas or auditions for Aquaman?
She doesn't know it.
First one. The outfits that I have.
This is interesting bag.
McKayla, looks like writing.
That's the entire Pride and Prejudice book.
Okay.
As soon as I saw.
Maybe.
What? Mr. Darcy's on the back?
I can wear Pride and Prejudice all the
time. That's awesome.
With Mr. Darcy on the back. Where the heck did you find this?
It's not mine, it's Dad's.
Where did you find this?
On the internet?
Send it to him.
Oh, I know this gift was for me. This gift's for you.
Why?
Really?
Oh, open first. Okay. Super portable rugged.
It's a power bank.
Extra battery.
And then the anchor is.
Open up.
It's a charging cord.
Four. This gift is useless without
your water. It's made of water. It just doesn't, push any water through.
The Yankee dad.
Wow, all over the floor.
I don't know. Are you following the directions?
It's just pushing it onto the floor.
The directions are.
There's nothing holding it back.
Right? Your mom's picture says Uncle Noah.
Okay, this one says to Christy, but I'm pretty sure this one is for Mason.
Then you can have the giant worm.
Yeah. There's another one in here.
Wait, what?
She said,
I let us grind it. This is the way to push it.
That's the coffee grinder.
Oh, you brought those.
It's the red iPod.
Plastic ones.
Well, yeah, but like six, seven.
The red six iPod.
Just says iPhone. They were all in I mean, I have a red phone, but.
But will it work? I don't know. I didn't say I was gonna pay the bill.
Mason, do you realize what it is?
Flipping phone. Is it the iPhone 8? Wait, no.
Pearl, Texas. What?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, now hold on. Wait. We have to like set them up,
that's all right.
And then we need to switch the SIM cards because in order for me to get the deals that I got on these and discounts, we have to turn your phone in for that phone. And so right now your number will go to that phone. So we need to switch the SIM cards so that one will go there and that one will go there. And then we need to turn your phone in real quick so we can get that big rebate. So I didn't pay full price.
That's so right. I didn't follow any of that. Ezra, your hair's cute.
No, it's cool.
He already took it out and was playing with it.
What a guy. Do it to the phone.
Oh. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
What's so funny is like you could do it at a pool party. Cannonball.
So that's all the footage that I got of Christmas with my mom's side of the family. Me, Karis, and Jack went upstairs and started watching YouTube videos and fell asleep until about 5 p.m., I'm gonna say.
Huh?
What time is it?
5:42.
Me and Jack just woke up. Then, on Christmas night, we drove over to my other grandma's house. So, like, honestly, Christmas just never ends in the Etheridge Mills family, baby.
So now your parka needs one.
Now you will sit next to me on the plane?
I'll sit next to you. I still wouldn't use one. That is kind of nice, though.
Well, I'm feeling a little sleepy while I'm on this plane.
It's like $1,200 and the entire plane is business class.
Yeah, walk us through it.
But you still have to get two rooms, so $1,600.
If you don't like it, Parker picked it.
I sniffed every candle in that place. I thought I was gonna pass out.
Give you a headache.
It is gonna smell good.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. You know I like them.
My face.
I have no idea what I'm opening up. Oh, cool. I see what it is now. It's one of those squeegee things. Thank you very much.
There's more.
There's more in
there. But yes, remember when you're cleaning the car, you can squeegee all the windows.
Yeah.
You don't have spots.
Oh, and a dash duster. So that's cool.
Yeah.
A mystery box.
Oh, it's the figure it out thing where you draw people realistically.
And nice. You got some art stuff today, didn't you?
Yeah.
I like a million. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh. You got an easel.
Oh, back to you.
So I want to see some artwork.
Be careful, it's a bunny.
Oh, yes.
Hi. Hey, Dad, did you forget about us, the audience?
Yeah.
They are special mountain bike
pedals.
Oh, for your bike.
Oh, that's yeah. cool.
They're a lot bigger, and they have spikes on them to give you better traction on your pedals. Like, oh.
The mills. Which mills? We're all mills in this. This is so exciting! Thank you!
Do you have the full set now?
Is there still more? I think so. I think there was one. I think there's the biggest one, right? The biggest one left?
Is that like a really
the most thing? Expensive one. I figured that was probably the one I'm going to be buying myself.
You got two bags now, friend. That's $100.
And my neck pillow.
Well, one of those could be a carrot one.
Pretty one, too.
Wait a minute. Is well, that the shirt that you're wearing right now?
No, not even close.
No,
this one is a green plaid where this is a blue whatever.
Oh, my bad.
I thought that was
a pretty
good
shirt. That is a pretty good shirt. Very, very nice.
Wow, wow, wow,
it's
a very nice.
I got a dot.
What?
And a smart plug.
Okay, this is our smart plug. This is our lamp in our living room. 3 hours away. I mean, our upstairs. It's on. Now it's off. Now it's on. Now it's off. On, off, on, off, on, off. Oops. See there.
We have one.
The, yes.
Christmas on? Lights on oh. the steps.
We're freaking out our neighbors right now.
Wait so long.
Oh, I have a complete set now.
Ooh. I saw the Ooh. Shoes. So.
I know.
Wow.
Nice.
The leather shoes are really good for skating because you won't rip holes in them. So you'll have those for a long time.
Nice.
Are you the right size?
Ooh, what do you think's in that box?
I think I might know what they are.
Yes, the checkered sign-in shoes!
All right, so that's it for my Christmas Day vlog. Sorry. If you want to see my What I Got for Christmas haul video, that'll be coming out really soon. If you want to see it, just make sure you like and subscribe. Falling again.